always been a role model for me, and it's really good that I always had her around in the national team, because, well, I broke through with the European gold medal 2008 and then World Championship gold medal 2009, but she was always like the star in the team, so it did put away a lot of pressure from me, because I was so young, and I could also get a lot of tips from Therese, and always had very good competition in the Swedish nationals. It's always very tough racing in the 100 fly and 50 fly, and also 1500 freestyle, so that's also very good, and it's been really good to have her on my side.